Welcome. Myself Sri Lakshmi KG. So today we are going to discuss about vowels. If you are watching my video first time, please subscribe it and enable bell button for further upgrades. So let's discuss. Today we are going to discuss about vowels. There are 5 types of vowels. How many types of vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 types of vowels. Okay, so what are the 5 types of vowels? Yes, the 5 types of vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Okay, once more, A, E, I, O, and U. So let's sing a song for revise you. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. So all sing a song in your house, okay? So today we are going to discuss about where will be put this A, E, I, and U, okay? So any sentence will be like A, E, I, O, U. We will put an and, okay? So let's see in the board. The first one is an elephant. Why we will put is and here? And why we will put the chair A here? Yes, because elephant E is in A, E, I, O, U. A, E is there. So in A, E, I, O, U, there is a E. So we will put an and here. E, I, O, U will put hand. Okay, and. So the next one is orange. An orange. Why we will put an and here? Yes, because O, O is here in the A, E, I, O, U. So we will put an and. The next one is a chair. A chair, okay? Because C is not in the A, E, I, O, U. Okay? So we will put, yes, A here. The next one is boy. You tell me. A boy or an boy? Yes, a boy, because B, is it B in A, E, I, O, U? No, there is no B in A, E, I, O, U. So we will put, yes, A here. The next one is ice cream. Here, ice cream, I is there. So what? Yes, and. Here, we will put and, okay? The next one is an umbrella. Here, U is there or not? Yes, A, E, I, O, and U. Yes, so there is U. So we will put an here. So what we will say? An umbrella, not a umbrella. Okay? So next one is apple. So there is A in A, E, I, O, U. The first one is A, no? So an apple. An apple, an ant, like that. So the next one is book. So what we can say, an book or a book? Yes, a book, because A, E, I, O, U, does have B? No, no. So there is no B in A, E, I, O, U. So a book, okay? Next, bed. Is there B? No, so A. Okay, now let's see some sentence. So here we will want an elephant in the festival. We will don't say a elephant in the festival. No, we will say an elephant in the festival because E, E, yes, here E is there because E is a E, E, I, O, U. So E here is an elephant in the festival. Okay, the next one is an orange in the basket. An orange in the basket. So here, and. Why we will put this an here? Yes, because O is here. O, A, E, I, O is here. So, an orange. Okay, an orange. Don't always remember it. A, E, I, O, and U. Once more. A, E, I, O, and U. Okay. The next one is a chair in my room. A chair in my room. Why we will put this A here? It will be an, no? No, because C, there is no C in our A, E, I, O, U. What can we say? So, let's say that A chair in my room. So, A chair in my room. Okay? The next one is A boy is dancing. A boy is dancing here. So, here, A boy, it will be an, no? No. Because boy is not in the A, E, I, O, U. You can see here. No, B. So what we will put? Yes, A boy is dancing. Okay? So I hope you all like my video. So watch it in the home and practice it. Okay? So I hope you all like my video and do subscribe my channel and enable the bell button for further upgrades.